understand.
In order to know the proper diet for patients with liver disease, we should understand the functions of our liver. The liver is situated in the right upper side of the abdomen, and it is responsible for storage of certain products and the production of others. The liver stores carbohydrates and vitamins, breaks down fat, and produces protein. Proteins are the building blocks of our body. Therefore, with liver disease, all these functions are compromised, and we should always be aware not to add more burden on the liver. With liver disease, alcoholic beverages should be avoided. Secondly, proteins are not processed normally, and their excess might cause harm to your body. That's why we should lower the amount of proteins consumed. The daily protein intake should be 1 gram for every 1 kilogram of your body weight, or 0.5 gram for each 1 pound of your body weight. For example, if your body weight is 60 kilograms, your daily protein should be 60 grams. And if it's 120 pounds, your daily protein intake should be 30 grams. Concerning fats, a diseased liver will not be able to break down fats. That's why we should limit our fat intake. And because a diseased liver cannot store vitamins and iron, you should increase their intake in your diet. Foods that are harmful to your liver should be totally avoided, such as salted fish and junk food in general. Salt intake should be lowered and big meals should be avoided. Instead, you should eat several small meals throughout the day. Your daily diet should be rich in carbohydrates, because a diseased liver cannot store carbohydrates as it normally would. To conclude, patients with liver disease should eat more fruits, vegetables, and carbohydrates, such as rice, pasta, and brown bread. Eat less red meat, eggs, and cheese. The daily intake is 1 gram for every 1 kilogram of your body weight. Remember that. Eat dried fruits as it is a good source of energy. Drink adequate amounts of water, except if you have ascites. Ascites means fluid accumulating in the abdomen, which occurs in patients with liver failure. And in this case, you must consult your doctor about the recommended amount of water intake. Finally, do not forget to limit your salt intake and foods that add to your liver's burden. Besides, take your vitamin supplements as recommended by your doctor. I wish you good health. This video contains general information about medical conditions. The content might not be suitable for everyone and should not be treated as such. Always consult your doctor before using medications. The medical information is provided without any warranties or legal obligations to those who might apply them.